We're learning more about the people who were killed in that deadly crash involving a Dallas Cowboys tour bus. The four people inside that van were all Chinese nationals. That van failed to yield the right of way at a stop sign before pulling in front of the bus. The bus was on its way to a meet and greet in Las Vegas. Nobody on that bus was hurt.